on the night.
Yo guys, what's up? I'm Christian and this is my brother Mateo.
Yeah.
And today we're gonna be doing So basically the rules of this game is we are going to mix these up, and you're going to pick a number from 1 to 6, this being 1, this being 6, and the opponent is going to show you what one you picked, because you're just going to be closing your eyes, and that one, you have 5 attempts to flip that condiment, and if you don't land it in the 5 times, you just take a spoonful of your condiment and eat it, and you can't spit it out. Alright, so pretty simple. If you land it, nothing happens, and these are our spoons, these are our condiments. Let's go.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yeah. Alright, okay. I'll go first. Okay, mix them up.
Okay,
hit
one. 3. Oh, you kidding me?
Yo, let's go. Right, now I have 5 attempts to flip this Nutella, and if I don't, I guess I have
it's
to
not even. It. That's not even bad.
It's not. Yeah. Okay, I guess I have to eat it.
Dude,
ew.
So lucky.
Ew, this is actually not even that good.
It's Nutella, how can
but
it not
stick
be
to
good?
Your mouth and
so?
It...
Swear to God, if I have to eat mayonnaise, what's this? 5. No, mayo!
Mayo! Yes, I did not want this one. I would probably throw up.
No way! That's a reading.
Alright, he's gotta take a sip or a spoonful of this mayo. Oh,
I think it's moldy, guys. I think this is bad.
Oh, look at this. It's like jello.
This is literally jello.
2, 1. Swallow it.
Oh, you're dead. I'm gonna get you so bad.
6.
Yes! Yes, mustard!
No! No! That no! Could... Dude, I'm gonna puke.
That might be the worst one.
I'm gonna puke.
Yes!
No,
yes!
No!
More than
just disgusting.
How many each? No, 3, 2, 1. Yes! Oh, you could hear him in the bathroom throwing up. Oh my. You didn't even swallow it?
No, I threw it up.
You have to go again.
I swallowed it and I threw it up. No!
Six.
Yeah! No
yes!
Way.
Yes! Yes! Cheese, let's go!
No. I'm landing this.
1, 2, 3.
No.
4.
No, I can't do it.
You got it, you have to do it. 5, no. Yes, let's go. Eat that. It looks fine.
It makes me feel better about
1,
myself.
2, 3, go! No.
Oh, why would you open that? I gotta get the taste away.
Well, because you can't have the same one twice, so take out mayo.
And take out Nutella.
No! There's nothing, there's only one good thing here. 3. Yes! Yes!
No.
Yes! That's 2 in a row! That's right! Okay.
You have to eat it all. Go. Everything. Everything. Go.
No, it's too
everything.
Much.
Everything.
Okay, wait.
Three, two, one.
Boom.
Hey, you know what? Guys, no! The final bonus round.
What?
We are both going to flip this Vega 1. The first person to land this, the other person has to put a bit of Nesquik, a bit of blue cheese, a bit of mayo,
God.
A bit of mustard, a bit of Nutella, and to top it off with the protein powder.
Come on. Crap into one spoon. Rest in peace, Christian.
Thank you guys for watching this flip or sip challenge. This was the grossest thing I've ever done. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like. See ya in the next video.